What's up, everybody? H-Dog here in Chicago, right outside of Rush Street. And taking a bath. That's right, taking a bath and literally taking a bath in hockey. Another loss here. I'm going to bounce back, though, on Wednesday. With the St. Louis Blues, they're going to play a tune on the Kraken. Kraken 1-2-1 this season. Blues already won their game by 3, and they're 3-0 against the Kraken last year. Give me the Blues, -160 on Wednesday. See you, everybody.